Today is Blackout Tuesday, but what does that mean exactly? Our Greg Harper joins us live in Coquitlam with more on this morning. And Greg, this started out as an initiative by the music industry and has quickly reached millions of people.
Yeah, it's grown considerably, Mary. Just before I get into that, just want to talk about the emotion. I just spoke to a couple of people here at the bus loop here in Coquitlam, an older woman who was very angry about what is taking place, a younger man, same way. He's quite angered and quite emotional about what's taking place. So this event you're talking about that's taking place today, Mary, Blackout Tuesday, it's in support of Black Lives Matter protests that are taking place right now following the death of George Floyd. So the point of it is people are taking a break from social media and only posting a plain black square on their Instagram feed. You go on Instagram, that's all you see right now are black squares. Now, a whole host of celebrities are taking part. As you mentioned, Mary, it started with the music industry, major music labels, including Atlantic Records and Warner and Capitol Music Groups, all joining together to make June 2nd a day to disconnect from work and reconnect with our community. Now, many have argued that taking a break from social media isn't going to help the situation. Many feel this is the time where we should be protesting loudly. However, the Blackout Tuesday is supposed to be a time to further educate yourself about what is happening in the world right now before continuing the online campaigning tomorrow. Now, there was a very peaceful protest outside the Vancouver Art Gallery on Sunday. One man that I spoke to here in Coquitlam was actually there, and that's exactly how he described it. He said it was very peaceful. There is another rally that's planned in downtown Vancouver on Friday, and that is expected to take place outside Trump Tower. Mary, over to you.
Okay, thank you so much, Greg. That is our Greg Harper reporting in Coquitlam this morning. 9:05 now on Breakfast Television.